Greetings, my hatchlings. I return to you at long last. Yes, I'm not dead, and neither is my channel. And that's what I was going to talk about today. Hi, I'm back, Clappersnappermaster. I'm alive and kicking. It is me, the Clappersnappermaster. I would clap to prove it, but then I can't hold on to my crappy phone and record. So yeah, I'm not going to do that. Hi. How have you all been, my hatchlings? I missed you all very, very much. I was just making this vlog to update on things in my life and apologize for not being active and stuff for the last few months, because yeah, a lot of stuff came up actually in my life and stuff. You guys should be used to this by now. I'm a very erratic poster, but oops, sorry. But yeah, I just want to say that, yeah, I'm sorry that I've been gone. I'll get to that first. It's been like, since how long since I posted? November, December, January, February. Pretty much almost like 5 months, and I'm sorry about that. Really, I am. Stuff came up. I had a new job, and I was basically working 12 hours a day, every day, and I hated it. And I also moved out. I moved into a new place, as you can see, a way bigger room, way more space, and way better than my last one. That's another reason why I didn't post either in a while. You guys remember my last two vlogs I made in my room, that really dark blue one with my stuff over on the side. I basically moved out because I couldn't really record or do anything in that room. It was way too small and too dark. So yeah, I'm sorry about that. I really just wanted to give you guys the best quality that I can. And I felt like dumb being in that room. I'm like, this is a terrible room. It was dark, too small. I couldn't even like fit like any of my light studio in there. So that's the reason why I stopped recording. So yeah, but I'm back and I promise to bring you guys videos. I'm actually saving up. I'm gonna be buying a brand new like good filming camera, since I don't have to use a shitty phone. And I can actually film my body and my cosplays and all that good shit for my channel. I've been dying to do that. But yeah, expect better quality coming up soon and updates. I'm also going to be recording Metro Prime Trilogy soon. I've been practicing the first one like crazy just so I can master it for you guys. I've already mastered it like way long ago, but you know, I want to make sure. I don't want to be like weird and ask you guys this, but do you guys have the files for the Metro Prime Trilogy? I really would like to play that on computer so that I give you guys the best quality I can with the Dolphin emulator and shit like that. I do have a capture card, but capture cards are really shitty quality and I don't trust them. So I have like the Dazzle, which is outdated as fuck, so I'm not using that. So if you guys have like the Metro Prime Trilogy files anywhere and you guys are willing to help Samus out, then yeah, that'd be awesome. Cool, thank you. Please send them to me on my channel or on my Facebook page. I'll get back to those messages. I know I'm really sorry I just haven't been active, but life just came up and I did move out and I have a much better, I'm sorry. Don't want to be too close. But yeah, everything's been good. I have a way better job now. I'm like sitting in like an office now, which is like, yeah, this is just what I needed. And no more hard work. And yeah, I'm going to be posting stuff again. So next thing I really want to post though is my Metroid Prime Trilogy Let's Play. Be doing hyper mode 100%, of course, because my skill, because I'm awesome that way. And yeah, so that's been up. I know you guys probably, if you follow my Facebook page, you probably noticed that I was making my armor. I actually never finished it in time because I seriously got burnt out from working on it and I just started like, whatever, I'll just give up and I'll just make it some other time. But it actually is very good quality right now. It's almost all painted and it's actually really good. I was like, wow, I made this out of foam myself. That's awesome. But yeah, an update was needed on everything and stuff like that. And yeah, basically I plan on doing the Metroid Prime Trilogy soon. It's my next gameplay and stuff. And yeah, I actually set up my new collection. That's something I was gonna show you guys. It's another room. I'll have to get that set it up. But hold on, my arm is about ready to fall off. There, hi. Yeah, my arm's just, ugh, I can't stand holding phones. I don't know how you people do this. Like, ugh, give me a camera any day. At least it's better than my crappy webcam. But yeah, just, you know, been hanging out. I've actually been partying a lot too, so I should. 25, almost gonna be 26. I'm getting old, people. But yeah, maybe I could post something on my birthday. That'd be awesome. My birthday's March 30th, so that's cool. Yeah, looking forward to it. But yeah, this has just been like a vlog. I'm really sorry, like I said, I've been posting. I know a lot of you probably gave up on me. I'm really sorry. And a lot of you and stuck with me. So yeah, thank you guys for being there, still watching this. That's awesome. I love you. And yeah, my channel did not die. I apologize so much for not posting anything. Just, you know, life. And I just got distracted by other things and stuff. And I wanted to give you guys the best quality, but I was sort of feeling kind of like chatty about it because I just didn't have a good quality camera, a good quality room. So I just kind of felt, I don't know, I was kind of self-pitying myself. Like I just don't post anything good quality, so I even try. But no, I guess I can show you guys my collection. It's not in this room though. But I did set it up to look really nice. But yeah, it's not really in this room, so kind of bear with me. I have to walk to it. It's kind of far. Whoops, sorry. Keep on me. Oops, sorry. But yeah. My new collection is right here. Let me show you. It's beautiful. I didn't have a lot of room for it, so I just sort of like stacked some stuff. But yeah, that's basically it. Sorry, it's kind of dirty over here. I'm still trying to get my stuff, get room ready for it. Oh, and I just got this new figure. I don't know if you guys have seen it at GameStop or anything, but it's kind of new. It's this little Samus plastic Metroids and Samus, basically. Basically, it's the same toys as the World of Nintendo ones that are individually packaged, but it's in a different box, which I like better. I'm not gonna open it, no, because I already have them. I think it's sort of dumb, though, that World of Nintendo keeps, like, basically reprinting their toys. I just think it's kind of weird. Like, why would you do that? Like, why not just build a new figure? Build a fusion suit? Jeez, that's what I've been waiting for. But yeah, that's my new collectibles and collection. I do not have the gunship or the light suit up, as you can see. Because, I know it sounds really shocking, but I do plan on selling those. I'm going to be selling the gunship, the Metro Prime gunship, my first four figures, and the lights you buy first four figures. I know you're probably like, why are you doing this? Don't do that. You're a collector. I know, but I don't have the room for them, guys. And look, they're basically just in boxes. And I just don't have the room for them. And I kind of have a cat that, like, likes to knock shit over. So I don't really want to risk them breaking. And honestly, guys, I need the money more than anything, so I'd rather have money than statues I can't really put up. So if you guys are interested in those, let me know. I plan on posting them on eBay because I think it's the only place I could actually sell them. So yeah, look for those soon. I'm going to be posting them. If you guys are interested, let me know. I'm planning on selling them a little bit more than what they're worth. Well, they were $300 each, so you do the math. The gunships are really rare now, so I wonder how much I'll sell it for. I don't know. But yeah, oh, and I also got like a new shiny orange dress. This is basically my new Clapper uniform, one of them. I'm actually buying a latex orange bodysuit soon. It's going to be full orange. And I can't wait for it. It's going to be my signature Clapper suit. No more vinyl. Like, this is vinyl, actually. So I can show you guys. Hold on. But yeah, it's basically just a orange dress, skin tight, sort of. Yeah, it's basically because I feel like I'm wearing a plastic bag. But it's like really wet and slippery and it just feels weird. It feels really weird and wet. I don't know. But it's new, brand new, vinyl dress. If you want one, they probably still have them. Just go on dollskill.com. Dollskill. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I was like, oh. A friend showed me the site and I was like, oh, that's cool. Yeah, not really my style, but I was like, orange bodysuit dress. I'm getting it. It's mine. Shiny. You know, guys know I'm obsessed with orange and shininess, so just wait till I get a latex suit. Once I get that, I'm planning on modeling it and doing, like, latex videos and shit. But, yeah, I don't want to get weird there, but I am. So, yeah, it's cool. I'm just walking through the place right now. I really want to make stuff again. So, yeah, sorry. Let me get to the better place. But, yeah. So, yeah, yeah, there's my orange dress. I have some orange fishnets I got and orange heels, but I didn't feel like wearing that in my own place. So, yeah. Oh, whoops, I kind of turned the camera thing. Oh, well. You guys don't mind, do you? I know your phone's gotta be, like, whew. But oh well, you guys can just deal with it, I'm sorry. But yeah, like, hi. So, hi, everybody. I'm Clappersnappermaster, and I'm really sorry that I've been active. I'm really happy to be active again. I just really wanted to bring you guys the best quality, and it's coming, I promise. Now I can finally afford it. Now I can finally bring you everything you need. And I'm really excited, actually. So, Metro Prime Trilogy Let's Play, latex videos, armor. I want to model my cosplay for you guys. I'm also buying a new Zero suit as well. Like a latex one. So yeah, get ready for that. Yeah, I can't wait. But mostly the new camera's coming out. If you guys have any suggestions for good quality cameras I could use, it's like affordable. I would really like that because I'm debating on buying the next one. I just don't know which one to buy. I'm doing research and stuff and I want to buy the best one I can that's going to be good for videos mostly. So yeah, it'll be epic. I can't wait. And good with sound too, video and sound. I have a microphone jack. I mean, and one that has a microphone jack too. But yeah, this has been Clappersnappermaster, and I miss you all, and I'm sorry my bra keeps showing. I'm not trying to make it show, it's just that this is orange, and I love it. Look at that. It makes so much weird noises. I always get compliments on it. But yeah, thank you very much, guys, for watching this, and I miss you all, and yeah. See you next mission, I guess. Yeah, bye.